U.S. Marshals arrested a man in connection to a Vallejo hotel homicide that happened back in March. Convicted felon Kenneth Ramsey is charged with the March 16th killing of Derrick Shields. It happened at a Vallejo Super 8 on Solano Avenue near Interstate 80. Investigators say Shields was pronounced dead at the scene. The Solano County District Attorney's Office filed charges against Ramsey after an investigation by Vallejo Police.